So this meeting, we got a lot of programming done. We actually stayed up really late last night, about 2 a.m. or something crazy like that. And I'm happy to say that we are successfully getting the blue hoops and the yellow hoops. And we also added a compass sensor, and we're using that to make our angles more consistent. So we could use that to get the hoops every single time, and to get the hoops every single time.